When you travel, you're dealing with new stressors and things like jet lag and time differences. That means it's especially important to stay hydrated, like this person who can't walk and drink at the same time. And of course, when you travel, you get to try new foods. You might even get food with flowers on it. But right now, while you're staying healthy at home, you can use your water bottle as a carafe and Google some healthy, doable recipes from around the world.